My name is Terry Massey from the National Center for Collaboration in Indigenous Education, or NCCIE for short. Today, in this instructional video, I'm going to show you how to view videos in multiple languages. Our videos are hosted on YouTube, which features live translation using closed captions. This video will show you how to access this feature. When you view a story on nccie.ca, click on a story you would like to view in a language besides English. Place your mouse over the video, click the CC icon in the lower portion of the video. Then click on the icon that looks like a gear. It's also called settings. Then you would choose subtitles CC1, then choose auto translate. This allows you to choose from all of the languages you would like the subtitles to appear in. Typically in Canada, we are going from English to French. Then simply press play on the video and you will see that it is translating it into French live as the audio plays in English. Thank you. Have a great day.